just start off by getting into a comfortable position as much as possible. If this easy pose or this log pose is not comfortable for you, by all means, just, you know, find a nice comfortable space. You can begin to soften your gaze. If you don't feel comfortable with that, you can always just soften it, or, you know, have your focus on the tip of your nose. And let's begin to breathe. Breathing in through the nose and breathing out through the mouth. Begin to take in all the sounds that are around you. Let's pay attention to the sounds that is further away from us. And let's perceive it as if it's music. What does that sound feel like for you? Now, let's pay attention to the sounds that are closer to us. And let's perceive that sound as music. How does those sounds feel to you? How does your heart feel? How does your belly feel? Let's begin to let the sounds disappear, and let's bring some awareness to our crowns. Continuing to breathe. Let's bring some awareness to our shoulders and begin to relax it. If you like, you can begin to do some shoulder rolls to help relax the tensions that are trapped in your shoulders. Begin to roll it towards the back. And let's begin to roll it towards the front. Continuing to breathe, we can now begin to bring awareness to our wrists, and let's just roll them, rotate them, going inward, and bring them outward. We can begin to bring awareness to our hips, beginning to release any tensions through there. Now we're going to bring awareness to our knees and ankles, beginning to flex and tense. Continuing to breathe. Now we can begin to just settle our bodies for a few moments. Are there any thoughts that are rushing into your mind right now. How do those thoughts make you feel? Do they make you feel happy? Do they make you feel at ease? Do they make you feel agitated? You could take that moment to journal that down. Journal those thoughts down. Begin to return back to our normal activity. So we're going to begin to activate our breaths. Let's begin by breathing in through the nose and out through the mouth and counting backward from 10 to 1. Let's begin to breathe. Breathe in and breathe out. 10. Breathe in and breathe out. 9. Breathe in and breathe out. 8. 7. 6. Journal down how you feel at this moment, and then in a few days you can go back to everything that you journaled down and take inventory of your thoughts, how you felt at that moment and how you feel now. I hope that was helpful for you. You could drop down in the comments. I will save this. So you could drop down in the comments and let me know how this made you feel, if it was helpful, you know, just taking a few minutes of your time is all you need to begin your meditation practice. It doesn't have to be this big, drawn out kind of thing. You can make it whatever feels comfortable for you.